girlfriend and I come home.
Sit down. What is the problem now? Sarah, I'm so upset right now. Can you imagine that the reason why my father asked me to come to the house is because he wants me to marry, or he wants to give me away rather, to one low life, Volvo driving, hustling, suffering boy?
What is the problem actually? Because I do not see the problem with what they are telling you to do.
Are you serious right now? What is not wrong with that? Everything is wrong with it. You think as I am a fine girl like this, I want to be suffering with one boy like that does not know how to, you know, take care of his life or anything? That's why my boyfriend, Samson, is the one and only. You see, when he gets back from America and Flora, you will know why I'm so in love with this guy.
Which love are you talking about? Is it the one that you haven't saw his face? Is it the one that you are talking on the phone? How are you sure that it's love?
The heart is all that matters, Flora. I love him. And he's a very reserved person, you know, very quiet person, shy too. So he's camera shy. That's why he has not really shown himself, you know, camera wise. But he promised to give me money. He promised to give me plenty of money. I'm just waiting for him. Next week he's coming back. The reason why he has not been sending me money is because of this whole transfer, you know, abroad and their wahala. That's why now.
Okay now, since that you are expecting a man of your dream, only God knows which person can follow him and come. What if it's my own man?
Don't overdo anything, no. Lay low. He's mine.
Okay. Hello, baby girl. My baby girl.
Are you the one?
We are not informed.
You know, I just came in now. I was so excited, baby. Come give me some hugger.
Hey!
Where is the in-law now? Where is our in-law? Who's she? Alika!
Okay.
Is this your sister or something? Alika, what are you doing here? Is it Alika you are waiting for?
Hey!
Hey! Your baggy 419. Alika has played you 419. This is my cousin now. The one that went to Italy for 3 days and they deported him back. Alika does not have a job. It is us that contributed the money that they took him to Agbo. Yeah, his mother people is.
I hear me.
I thought you say you have money.
Okay.
Baby girl.
Continue.
I have money.
I just need to change
my dollars. I got money, baby girl. Don't worry. I haven't got a car.
Chai.
You are still lying with your life like this. He's managing. He's struggling to live. As he is now, he's struggling for life. He doesn't even have life to live. Baby girl. Baby, don't go. No. Alec, I thought you have changed now. You are evil.
A good name is better than gold or silver. But we like the woman.
Since everything has scattered like this now, she just find him. Your guy is small something, make I take day, even if now 5 years, you're 1,000.
Okay.
You know, may I take it up by 2? Come on, my baby, go back. Get out. Nyala. Food, unko. Back. Guy, man, we'll move on.
Kaya, what are you making? This is Super Story.
Baby, ever since I got back from the abroad,
okay,
my heart beats for you.
Wow!
I'll love you. I'll take care of you, baby. I'll ship in cars. I'll ship in house.
Eh?
I'll ship in land for you. You know Speed Darlington?
Yes.
He my friend. You know Rico?
Continue.
He my friend too. But baby, first of all, we're gonna go inside so that we can become one.
Okay, baby.
Alika, you that you cannot afford 3 squared meat.
What?
You want to come and import car and import house for somebody's daughter that you don't know. Alika, are you not sporting with me in this house?
Hey, Jesus.
My sister, don't mind him, oh. He spent 3 days in Italy and they deported him. This one is doing fun for you. Ngown. Already had him gown.
Sorry, oh.
Baby,
don't worry.
Yes! Yes!
Hey!
Photo!
I am in severe pain!
Mess up, oh. Mess up.
Girl, I don't hustle.
Chai!
Hey!
Kaima must move on, eh? Kaima must move on.